Precisely.
That's a lot of fish. How many whales are they feeding?
Not whales, just one.
Looks like each of these tanks could feed 3 or 4 orcas per day.
Well, you're a fish expert now.
I can make an educated guess.
I know a lot of things. Sorry I didn't inform you about that.
It looks like a schedule or something.
6-12 feed day.
This is a hatchery. That's the stocking schedule for the tanks.
Some tells me these fish aren't for feeding whales, huh, Doc?
Nope, feeding some nasty shit. And you're probably gonna get to see it.
Hold up. I hear something.
So I guess we're done with dealing with the raptors, which is kind of nice, because, man, the raptors are freaky sons of bitches. But the T-Rex is worse. The T-Rex just has that imposing fear that thump, 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 something bad comes this way. Wait, no, that's a clicking of a velociraptor claw, if I'm not mistaken. I have spoken way too goddamn soon.
All clear.
Looks clear. Wow. Dad! Wait, holy shit, okay. Yes. Everybody got together a hell of a lot quicker and faster than I would have expected.
Are you okay? Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Just, can we go home now?
We're fucking trying, honey.
You two are safe,
we're doing our best.
How did you manage to get here?
We climbed out of the tunnels through a service hatch near one of the tour routes. Luckily, someone left the tour program running. Thanks.
Arigato.
What do you mean?
Dr. Sorkin, the phones are not working.
Yeah.
There is no dial tone. You said the phones would be working here.
We need to get the Unix system up and running.
The control terminal showed that the main lines here were active. Unless, of course, everything is controlled by the computer systems, even the phones. If the power outage outlasted the battery backups, then the system is probably just waiting to be booted up.
Again.
Get to the phones, Doc. We don't have a lot of time.
Mr. Yoder, I refuse to be pushed around by you any longer.
You said everything was 5x5 and clear.
Contact InGen and get another helicopter out here for you all. The next flight over the island is going to be a wing of B-52s carrying holy hellfire.
We get it. We understand. But you just don't need to be a fucking cantankerous asshole about it. We know you've gone through a bit of stress and problems, but come on, man. Don't bully the doctor.
That's what you meant by ground zero?
Yeah, that's right.
You're going to bomb the fuck out of this island.
This is my home.
What do you mean, your home? I didn't tell you earlier because I thought we'd be off the island by now.
Yeah, Doc could have made the same argument about the Yoders as well.
Wait, what is Dr. Sorkin doing?
I'm rebooting the computer.
Laura.
See ya, fuckers!
Wait, what are you... Where is she going?
Okay, wait.
I don't know.
To the rotunda, I guess.
It's rotunda. It's where the control room is. She's going to the phones without us.
Well, somebody needs to activate it while you people are standing around arguing and being bitchy to one another. Cambrian.
Wow, they've really made a lot of progress in construction here. Paleozoic, huh? Well, most of the specimens here aren't really from the Jurassic period anyway. Paleozoic. From oldest to newest. Cambrian, Ordovician, Silurian, Devonian, Carboniferous, Permian.
Thank you for doing that, because I was attempting to read those off and I couldn't fucking say any of that shit.
I guess you can't expect a mosquito to feed on fish swimming hundreds of meters under the sea.
This little pool's cool. Were these creatures all cloned like the dinosaurs?
No, these aren't actually extinct animals, Jess. They live in the oceans today. They're called living fossils because they haven't evolved much from the ancient fossil forms discovered by paleontologists.
Oh, is that a horseshoe crab?
Horseshoe crab?
To be honest, I don't really know all that much about sea fauna.
No. Remember, I'm a vet. How is that a funny... I don't get it. I don't get what that's so funny about that.
How are you holding up, Jess?
Fuck you, Dad.
I'd literally rather be back in jail for shoplifting.
Wow, you actually went to jail at like 14 for shoplifting?
No, me too.
That seems a little extreme. If anything, parents would like get a fine or something.
What is that supposed to be?
I don't know. Looks like a mosasaur.
Mosa what? It looks kind of scary.
It's a huge sea creature.
Sea lizard of sorts. You think of a big moray eel with a crocodile head.
Yeah.
Croco eel?
Except it's about 20 meters long, if I'm not mistaken.
Don't worry. There are no sea creatures on my list of park animals.
There's a couple of things on the feeder fish. Oh, fuck.
Filled with tanks of fish. Laura said they were for feeding other animals, like whales.
Well, let's not jump to any conclusions.
Yeah, no, don't need to jump to any conclusions there, but the writing is literally on the wall. That, I like that. Ooh, that journal entry. I have to check that shit out. Absolutely. Oh, yeah, and there's the preview of it right there. That's pretty cool. I like that. So, yes, here we are. But first... The Marine Exhibit. Remember how John diverted half my funding for urgent needs last year? Well, I happened to get a look at one of those needs today, and it's another tourist trap, a Marine Exhibit. It's not going to open until Phase B, which means it's not a priority over opening the park, just over basic research. The guys building it don't even know what animals it's meant to hold. Maybe John will get Wu to spin a paleosaur... out of polywogs. Yeah, that's some genetic joking right there that I don't get, but sure. So?
How did you two get here so fast?
A tour vehicle picked us up.
Great. Here I was running for my life in those tunnels, and you two are on a date.
A date? Give me a break.
Why do you think Nima wants to bang every remaining man on this island, and maybe some of the women? Like... do you have such a low opinion of her?
Can you even clone an ancient fish?
Not as far as I know. I don't know of any amphibious mosquitoes.
Huh?
Well, you remember how the tour explained that we get our dino DNA from fossilized mosquitoes, right? Mosquitoes can't exactly bite an animal that spends its life underwater.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Yeah, that is actually a really good point, so... huh.
Dad, I'm so sorry I caused all this trouble.
This isn't your fault.
It is! With the smoking, the dinosaurs, the stealing, my grades, I don't mean to be such a screw-up all the time.
And that puppy I kicked? You're kicking
Jess,
puppies? It was just once!
It
made me feel big!
Sometimes. I feel like I have to cram months of being a dad into the few short days I get with you. But you're an amazing young woman. I'm proud of you, and I don't want you to have to make the same mistakes I've made.
Aww. You know, I was mentioning about the fantastic texture work, and then I look at some of the fossils on this rock in behind, and when it zooms up a little close on that,
they
look
anymore,
like
Dad.
Shit.
Can we just wait here for another rescue?
I don't think that's intentional.
But first we have to call for that other rescue.
What if it goes just as bad
as the textures is not fully loading in?
Look at me. We'll get through this. What do I always say about the glass of water being half full or half empty, huh?
It better be scotch or I'll hit you like I did your mother.
Here.
Eh, that's actually a little bit funnier.
That's my girl.
That was a touching little family moment.
I'll be by the elevator, all right?
Okay, Dad.
Now the elevator! Weird, weird audio mixing sometimes in and out here.
Where would the training manual be?
Training manual? About, like, opening the elevator? Okay, before digging with the elevator, we should probably go see how Billy is. Information.
Sure could use some now.
So?
Oh, good. Instructions.
Oh?
Insert operator's key into key slot. Okay. Etc. Etc. Code expires in 24 hours. Morning operations reset procedure. Turn key counterclockwise to input notch and hold for 3 seconds. Keypad will reset and beep 3 times. Turn key clockwise to reset. Enter previous code, then new code. That's easy enough.
Yeah, we just have to figure out what the previous code is. But... that's gonna be a... Oh, jeez. You smug-looking son of a bitch. Anything else except for this probably is going to be the code? Okay. Yeah, that works. Can we take a look at that?
So the plaque for the Paleozoic era preceded the oldest period at the display. Maybe the sequence doesn't start at the beginning of the week.
Today
is Saturday. I need Friday's code.
So, out of any of that, does any of what I just looked at matter, or...?
Billy, you wouldn't happen to know the order of the Paleozoic periods, would you?
Oh, sure, Jerry. First, second, third, overtime, and penalty shootout.
Good hockey joke. Very solid.
Yeah. Good. I get it.
Yeah.
Just hurry up.
Wow, you real like
there's
dickhead.
There's enough here for me to deduce the order. Okay. I can just control the order of the display.
Can whatever... Octavarian. Anybody else? No other information from Billy. Head back over here and try and see out of... Well, I guess it's just the number sequence out of that. Can't talk to Nima anymore. Was really having a good, solid conversation. Okay, did I hit the wrong button too quickly? Or oh, no, shit. Well, I need to get the code. So, actually... You okay? You like the pretty fishies? Little fish.
Is everything all right between you two?
Mind your own business and get the elevator running.
Wow,
I wasn't talking to you.
Yep.
No more fighting. Things are bad enough as they are.
Can we just try to get along? As long as Billy's not being
a
complete
dickhead.
Elevator
running.
Yeah. So, need to take a look at this. And Paleo Octo Ceruleum. Okay, one second here. I feel like
Paleozoic, Cambrian, Ordovician, Silurian, Devonian, Carboniferous, Permian.
Fuck, you gotta be a little bit slower on that one, man. So P L S. No. O-R. Or Divin. S-I. And it is actually by, like, proper years. Correct? D-E. I'm literally writing this down. I don't know if I need to go that far into it, but... M-P-E. So, now that know that... No other conversation to be had there.
I'll
head back
over
here.
Desk, okay?
Yeah, Dad.
So, looking at the order on this, have to be somewhat quick, I guess. Hey. Fucking what?
Devonian. No. Named after Devonshire. Maybe.
Do not choose Devonian.
I'm not too sure.
I need to look at that board again.
Oh, what is that mnemonic?
See,
camels often sit down carefully. Perhaps they're...
What the fuck are you talking about? So, Saturday is that one. We're missing... We need Friday's code, I guess? So,
okay.
What's Thursday?
So the plaque for the Paleozoic era preceded the oldest period...
Thursday
is... Maybe the sequence doesn't start at the beginning of the week. Today is Saturday.
Tuesday is O. Okay, need to go through this again. Saturday, Thursday, Paleo. Cambrian is Wednesday. Wait, what? Is Cambrian on there twice, or did I fucking miss something?
What is that mnemonic?
Carbonate.
Camels often sit down carefully. Perhaps they're... Yada, yada, yada.
I really don't don't understand. But there's not two. Okay, there is a Cambrian. CA on Wednesday. No. But Carbonian is Saturday. Cambrian.
I'll be over by the info desk.
I am probably overthinking this like crazy. So, Monday, so three of them, I don't know. And... okay.
Okay. So the plaque Carbonic, for the Paleozoic era preceded the oldest period...
Paleozoic.
Maybe the sequence doesn't start at the beginning of the week.
Maybe the sequence...
Today is Saturday. I need Friday's code.
You know what? I'm just gonna fucking blitzkrieg these and try them.
Silurian. Good a guess as any.
Yeah, sure. Fucking choose Silurian.
Okay, let's try it at the elevator.
Yeah, sure. No, I'm just gonna try them instead of trying to figure this out because I have no fucking clue. I really don't. I solid don't get. I imagine I need to look at the different things. Fucking. What? What? I'm sorry. Yeah? And, yeah? Input. Reset. Now I try the code. Thank you for knowing the code.
Aw, oh, crud. Must have picked the wrong photo.
Okay, I was overthinking this. I can just fucking brute force it instead of trying to figure out the puzzle. There's only three options to go through. So, Silurian is not that one. So it's... I'll just cross that off. Not that I'm going to pick the wrong one again. Let's try Permarian.
Permian. Sounds right.
Choose that, sure. Permian it is. 925.
Okay, best guess.
Yeah, that's literally all this is just a guess. That and trying to figure out fucking it went through the instructions of what to do in this thing, but I left, right. Right. Nope. And shit didn't. Okay. What? Why the input
9251.
Hey.
Right. Code. Let's keep it simple.
Oh, there was notes on there. I wonder if any of those will help me. Either way, I just bumblefucked my way through that. The fact that you gave me a gold on that is... Hey, Billy, maybe you shouldn't be playing with those embryos. They need to stay cold, you fucking moron.
Hey, don't open that. Are you crazy? Someone will see.
Relax.
See what?
See you asking too many questions, little girl.
What was that thing? Some kind of spy gear?
Yes.
That's right. Top secret. In fact, if you tell anyone about it, I'll have to kill you.
Okay, Billy, you're being super creepy now, you fucking weirdo.
Everyone, I got
just joshing you. I'm just joshing you, but I will kill her.
What's going on here?
Nothing. We're all cool.
Yeah, I don't know anything about prehistoric eras, so I fucking have no clue of figuring out that puzzle without just bumble-fucking my way through.
Jeez, get over it. Let's go. We don't got all day.
You know, Billy, I'm looking forward to when you die. You went from endearing to just, well, a Kenny. That's why I couldn't watch any other Let's Plays of Telltale games, because it influenced my feelings about it once going through that and having foreknowledge.
What's going on?
The Lagoon Rotunda and Spectacular is housed in a pressurized underwater environment.
Ooh.
We suggest you pinch your nose and push your breath to equalize your ears while we descend.
Help with your balance. You two having a manly stare down.
They're
like,
talking about nitrogen narcosis.
Oh.
It's a risk of breathing pressurized air.
And how do you know about this?
I saw it in a movie.
Were you huffing nitrogen?
Is that where we're going?
Is that it? kids when they're lying, they usually blame some sort of meteor or something that they had seen it in. But I think that little girl is huffing nitrogen. Makes you all giddy. She's doing whiffets. Was that a thing? Was that a thing at the time this game came out? It might have been.
My God. I wasn't expecting any of this.
This is so cool.
Incredibly elaborate, too. Why? Engine was doing some dirty shit, weren't they?
Careful. I'll lead.
Yeah, we have to worry about the doctor because, you know, she's going to become a threat now. Who knows? She might have a bit of a heel turn as well.
I want to speak with Hammond.
Hmm? Oh. Have you... Why is your phone call going over the intercom?
Mr. McGuire. Or no, Peter Ludlow.
Jerry Maguire?
Please hurry.
Hey, no, Doc.
This is Dr. Laura
Sorkin. I have a bad feeling about this.
I am still on the premises. Get me somebody.
Need to get a goddamn helicopter. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, Dr. Sorkin. Oh, we can just walk in there? Or does she have the door locked? Keypad? Yeah. Let's take a look through the window here.
I do not want the bombing waylaid. I want it stopped.
Yeah.
It's not contaminated.
Try it.
This is a wildlife preserve.
It's locked from the inside.
These animals
okay.
are not
diseased. Wait.
They are extremely endangered.
Didn't look around fully. May have been something
you're
else to interact with.
To me.
Well, you do sound like you're a little frantic. You've gone through some shit. We understand. All right, little one. What do we see up here? Hell of a wonderful observatory. I imagine whatever lives in this tank hasn't been fed for a few days. Yep. Hi, Doc. We managed to figure out the door thing. And we can hear you over the intercom, by the way. No? Okay. Well, you're rude, Doc. Oh, information. Oh, Father!
Hey, Dad! This looks like an intercom up here.
Oh, intercom. Not what I was expecting. I thought it would be like a little information thing where it's like,
fine, honey.
Oh, Jurassic Park. The Mosasaur.
Laura, it's me, Jerry.
That would catch my... Laura? That caught my eye. That would catch my
Jerry,
eye real damn quick.
And I'm glad you're here. This is going to be a lot easier now.
What
have you been doing?
What?
We're going to stop the bombing, Jerry. This island must be preserved.
Fucking hippies. I swear to God. Close up the doors, completely soundlessly. Damn, nitrogen.
I have taken the remaining survivors hostage.
Oh, you crazy bitch.
There are four others, three Americans and one Costa Rican. I won't let them go unless the plans to bomb the island are completely rescinded.
Wow, she is taking a bit of a heel turn, huh? Interesting.
You have no right to hold us like this.
Rights are just an ideological construct.
Don't turn this into a philosophy debate.
You know, as a tree hugger, you,
Dinosaurs have? Don't they have the right to survive? Do their rights outweigh any of ours?
Yeah, no.
Rights
no, their rights
theirs.
Don't.
Our dinosaurs are phantoms. Majestic as they may be, alive as they may be. We brought them into a world that is no longer prepared for them. We have a responsibility to keep them isolated and under rein for the safety of our ecosystem. It's not rights, it's responsibility.
And we have a responsibility to preserve our creations and allow them a chance to survive on their own terms.
We build a giant dome around the island, and that'll be fine. Yonder, Billy, you need to
do
something.
Like what? We're stuck between two locked doors. We wouldn't be in this mess if I had killed her when I had the chance.
Hey, man.
You don't offer me some sort of guarantee
that's kind of fucked
that the
up.
Island will be preserved. I will have to escalate matters.
And how exactly will you escalate matters? I know it's an
this
empty threat. You're not
fine.
A madman.
Put the military on the phone. Hello? Hello?
I think they hung up on you.
Contamination of the global ecosystem?
You need to... What did they say?
What did they say? Are they going to stop the bombs? Laura, Laura, please, listen to them. Listen to reason. You're being irrational.
Nature is irrational. Rationalizations haven't gotten results. I think it's time to put matters back in nature's hands.
Are you trying to tell me that you're a force of nature?
Laura, there are other options here. Holding us against our will to save the dinosaurs is only one poorly thought out solution. You're smarter than that, Laura.
You're desperate.
I know,
you're grasping at straws.
I know what I'm doing. I clearly expressed the consequences of threatening this island. I scored a line in the sand that has been ignored and trampled over by InGen, by the government, and now I exercise my resolve.
John Hammond even took a shit on the line.
I'm going to free the Mosasaur.
The Wahoo what?
Mad? A land dinosaur paddling to the mainland is one thing, but you're talking about releasing an apex predator into over 70% of the global ecosystem.
It's only one. It can be recaptured.
Before it eats the last of the humpbacks?
Oh, don't be dramatic.
Laura, don't.
Yeah, that thing could have massive repercussions. And the fact that it's like, oh, by the way, we have a Mosasaur. And he's like, that's impossible. There's no underwater mosquitoes. He kind of went with that a little.
Plan B.
Hmm? Oh, there we go. Well, I'm amazed that it actually took you that long to decide to go for that. And I'm happy that you used your foot and not your elbow. Only an idiot would do that. Now, are you going to go for the door or are you going to go for the window? Like, there's definitely a couple of different options that we can take here.
Stand back!
Like, you're going to be working on the railroad all goddamn day fucking trying to open up this door with that axe. I don't think you'll fuck up the axe, but it'll really damage your shoulders. Ethics, part one.
For the sake of this island and the scientific treasure it holds, I have been forced to take an action.
So it's not too late. We can reverse this.
The needs of the few outweigh the needs of the many? Is that what you're arguing here?
I've opened the gates and the Mosasaur is free to leave.
Laura, you have to...
No, Jerry, this isn't up for debate.
I don't think the Mosasaur is going to be leaving.
Look out!
Oh, that's not good. But, you know, karma. Karma's a fucker, ain't it? Well, see ya, Doc. Oh, little bit of blood? No, not gonna be that graphic about it, hey?
All right, everybody, be cool and stay away from the window.
Be cool?
We're kind of locked down here still, I think.
I told you so.
Well,
I don't know about you, but I came here to make a phone call.
We still need to do something about that Mosasaur. You might want to add that in your report when you make that phone call. Jerry, don't do anything crazy and wreck the phone. Okay, good. I thought he was going to pull like a Quint.
This is William
like,
Yoder.
I'll get the goddamn shark!
Put me through to Haskell. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The U.S. Embassy.
Fully compromised.
Report
yes.
Follows. The island is completely
it's FUBAR, sir.
Save one, myself. Bravo team killed in action. Two helicopters disabled. Two civilian casualties. I have access to a seaworthy boat and I will evacuate the remaining survivors.
Wait, seaworthy
yes,
boat?
The military may proceed. 90 minutes. Understood, sir.
Okay, the clock is now ticking, people. We're still locked down here, if I'm not mistaken. You know, they could do the carpet bombing and then we could leave this underground facility and should be fine? Oh, so I guess it was just a simple pressing the enter button and being able to escape.
What's happening? Who did you call?
Called the appropriate people to come kick some ass. Unfortunately, none of the civilians survived.
That's far enough.
Oh, you fucking scumbag.
What? You're not coming with me. There's going to be a tragic accident, Jerry.
Wow.
We have everything we need. We're finishing this.
Oh.
What?
My goodness. If, Carlo? Shit, he's only been dead a little while and I forgot his name already. He's such a badass. If your old partner could see you now, he'd fucking break your neck.
What do you mean, no? We've got an agreement, remember?
An agreement doesn't involve killing Jerry and Jess.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, Jerry.
We were here
to
do something.
I'll send you to retrieve dinosaur embryos from InGen.
Wow. Just right out with it.
You're a corporate spy?
Espionage, Jerry.
Damn it, Nima. I trusted you.
It's not like that. Yoder took the can. He wants it for himself. I'm trying to help you and Jess.
What can?
A can of shaving cream. It has a compartment to smuggle the embryos off the island.
Damn you seem a little bit too proud about that.
Blowing it.
No.
Blowing it?
Are.
You're trying to kill these people.
He may have been a devil, but he wore his sins.
Oscar, that was his name.
You are just a mask with nothing behind it.
No, you can't
maybe you shouldn't go running at the man with the axe.
That's enough. Everyone stay back. I'm gonna give you a sporting chance here.
Billy,
once
wait.
I let go of the spoon, there ain't no coming back.
Don't do this!
Run! That's a real fucked up thing to do. Okay, so how... did the little girl lift the can when she was attacking him? Well, okay, it did destabilize glass. It's like, that's... you didn't plan that out too well, did you, Billy? Nope, there goes Jerry, unconscious. Left, and damn it. Smooth move. Would have been a hell of a lot more impressive if, Oh, wait, no, everybody died, just because I fucked up that one prompt. Nice. Okay, cool. I didn't even get to see the right analog prompt on there. I just saw the left bumper, and... Should get that. Have to do something useful, or just running. Running, straight up running. Camp. You as well? Excellent. Oh, yeah, third time's a charm. Nice action roll. Why would you put a camera directly on the water? Really? That short? The same prompt three times, but I fucked up the first time. Everybody died. And now we have this thing. I see a spear gun and many pamphlets. I'm amazed at that. Is that a trout?
Is anybody hurt? Is everyone all right?
You mean, besides being trapped in this bubble by that desgraciado? As good as dead.
I imagine that means disgrace, or son of a bastard. I don't know. My Spanish is non-existent.
Yoda left us here. He'll take the boat and not tell anyone about us.
No, he won't.